Welcome to RepZio. This is a quick video on your dashboard or the landing page every time you log into your portal. If this is your first time logging in to your portal, you'll be a little disappointed. There's not a lot of information here. This portal is basically divided into four different categories. The upper category here, or the upper third of the screen, is actually your tabs where you can go back and forth between the different features of the portal. But right now we're going to always go home and we're going to stay on the dashboard. You have three separate windows, one, two, three. And they all have different features and functions. The first one basically is just going to be your contact information. It's important that this information is accurate. This is obviously going to be the information that will be on all of your orders. So if for some reason it's not there or you need to edit that, just go ahead and hit that edit button. Make sure you save it and that information will be populated there. And then on the far right, this is the statistics window. This is going to be all zeros, but this is a great window just to give you a snapshot of your products, your categories. You can see a running total of your orders. That's the number you're going to be watching probably. Customers, sales reps, you can see we have 163 demo products. We have them laid out in 14 different categories. We only have one rep or iPad active in this demo. And then in the middle window here, this is kind of important. First thing you want to do is upload your logo. Just hit upload logo, select logo from your desktop and save it. It does have to be JPEG format. Then your logo automatically populate. This is also the same logo that is going to go down automatically to the RepZio on the iPad. So make sure it is your actual company logo because it is important. It's also going to be on all the orders. On this window, we also have five different toggles here that can be switched on and off. And this is going to dictate how your information is disseminated app-wide or across every order. So you have to decide if you want your customers to have receipts emailed to them. Of course you do. Manufactured email. Some don't. Some people want it exported as CSV or different types of files. Also, you want to email your sales reps. That should be just placed to the on position. Fax orders to customer and fax orders to the factory. Those are options. A lot of people are not faxing anymore. They're just using the email. It's a great receipt with time tracking. So the last thing you need to really do in this window is the name, the price name settings, which are done here. And you can simply just edit and put in the name of the price. You can have retail, you can have wholesale, distributor, minus 50%, however you want to name them, however they're named in your company. It's just important to note that whatever you put them as here, that is the way the price is going to show up on the iPad. So you want to kind of be careful with the way you name them. You don't want to let too much information be seen by your buyers. And that's it. This is your dashboard. A quick video. Remember, anytime if you need support, click the button here, fill out this information. We are on the other end of this email. Just submit it to us. We promise we'll get back to you ASAP. Welcome to RepZio. Enjoy your portal. Next video is going to be about your orders tab. Thank you.